Up next, the final turn of the overs. So, Nicole, we are over to you.
Oh, my gosh. From my Jenny Vixen to now my Jenny Diva is Jenny Ryan!
Hey, Jenny. When the X Factor asked me if I wanted to wish you good luck tonight, from other people that want to send their best wishes as well.
Come on, Jenny!
No way.
Good luck, Jenny. Go show them how good you are.
Hi, Jenny. We're on holiday, you know. Come on, Jenny.
There is not enough words to say how proud we are of you.
There's friends I've known since I was 8 years old.
Oh, Jenny!
I'm making them proud rather than me be proud of them for a change.
Hi, Jenny. I'll be with you all the way. Love you.
All I've ever wanted is to make her proud.
Hi, Jenny. I've got my dancing shoes for when you win it all. I know you're going to wear them.
Oh, seeing all those faces has made it kind of real now. It's all felt like a bit of a fairy tale, but this is really the final. As soon as the cameras stop rolling, it will be really sad.
Jenny Ryan! There ain't no reason you and me should be alone tonight, yeah, baby, tonight, yeah, baby. And I got that you who should take me home tonight. It's hard to feel the rush to brush the dangerous. I'm gonna run right to the edge with you, where we can both fall far in
treasure, and I really believe you are. You always deliver, it's always different. I really believe you should represent the UK in the Eurovision this year. You would. That was an amazing performance. I love your backing singers. Yes!
Oh my gosh, hands down one of the best performances of the entire series. Seriously. You took it from a competition to a celebration of acceptance, inclusivity, and love. And that just put the biggest smile on my face and my heart. And you're officially a gay icon after that performance. And I'm just so, so proud of you, Jenny.
Thank you.
Jenny, I swear to God, I never in a million years would have thought when we first met coming from the chase that you'd be at the final of this show, doing that performance, Nick, you've done a great job working
she
with
really
Jen.
She really has.
You really, really have.
I mean, are you giving her a compliment?
Yeah.
That's
on record
now.
Yeah. No, but it's on record. But you know what? It was the perfect song on the perfect occasion. You showed your personality. You couldn't have done any more than that. It was
Thank
amazing.
You. What do you want to say to Nicole?
I'm incredibly grateful to Nicole for every tiny bit of advice, guidance, support she's given me. It's been worth its weight in gold. It would have been a very different competition for me if I'd been with Louis or Simon. With great respect to those two mentors, Nicole and I connected.
Yes, I love
and
you.
And I think we've bonded so much. It's made such a difference to me. When you shine, you allow other people to shine, and you shine for me, and I'm going to shine for people at home.
Man,
thank you. What an answer. Well done, that's lovely. And you had a bag of chips on stage with you. She is so close. Can her supporters smell victory, Vic?
Can you smell victory? Can you smell it?
Ooh. Absolutely brilliant. Absolutely nailed it. We're so proud of her. That was amazing.
This is Jenny's ukulele band in the next of the North up here.
Was that the song of the series? The one Jenny of the series, You Are the Gods of That. The vote is open one more time. Her last competitive performance. Give it up for Jenny!